Hi, this is Stan Matthews, host of the Matthews TV broadcast and founder of the Inner Circle Professional Network. It takes a village to raise a child and a community to build healthy, wealthy businesses, professional practices, and community organizations. The Matthews TV broadcast enables urban consumers like you to support urban business owners, professionals, nonprofit, and community organizations that make urban communities great places to live, work, and raise a family. So please continue to watch the Whole Person, Whole Community broadcast on Sunday evenings at 7 p.m. on Comcast Xfinity Channel 190 and at the Matthews Broadcast YouTube channel. Oh yeah, and tell 10 friends to watch the broadcast too. Heartfelt thanks for your continued friendship and support.
Empower Hour, presented by the Matthews Broadcast and MWC Executive Services, offers a spotlight platform for small business owners, entrepreneurs, and thought leaders in major metropolitan cities, encouraging buyers to shop urban and to shop small business. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jen Montag, and I'm so excited to welcome you to the Empower Hour Philadelphia debut. Philadelphia's population growth is centered around millennials, women, immigrants, and minorities. Among the nation's 30 largest cities, Philadelphia has the largest percent growth across all demographics, about 6.1%. A couple of stats for you, pulled from the Census Bureau website. Philadelphia is home to an ever-growing tech startup scene and to a very high percentage of women in tech talent occupations, actually 31%. Philadelphia was named the second best shopping city in the world by Condé Nast Traveler. Philadelphia regionally supports over 141,000 jobs and 200 employers. Education and health services recorded the largest employment gain, adding more than 12,000 jobs since November 2012. Philadelphia is home to more than 17 incubator spaces, 29 maker spaces, and 29 co-working spaces, offering over 200,000 square feet of space for innovation. If you're not convinced of the opportunity that exists in this city of brotherly love and the tri-state, then maybe there's one more point that might sell you. 20 years ago, Center City had zero outdoor cafes. Zero. And today, it has over 400. The writing is on the wall, ladies and gentlemen. The national and international spotlight is on Philadelphia as a top travel destination and hub for doing business. A diverse economy is a balanced economy, which is what brings us here tonight. Empower Hour, presented by the Matthews Broadcast and MWC Executive Services, offers a spotlight platform to small business owners, entrepreneurs, and thought leaders in major metropolitan cities, encouraging buyers to shop urban and to shop small business. Urban consumers in our tri-state have a whopping $105 billion in purchasing power. So, ask yourself, how many millionaires can we directly create as a result of our own efforts in this community? I'll let you do the math. I am here with three extraordinary entrepreneurs who are pioneering the way in marketing and advertising, media and technology, and real estate. If you're just tuning in, this is Jen Montag with the Empower Hour broadcast, where we spotlight the very best and the very brightest entrepreneurs that Philly has to offer. So Deborah Malinix, Deborah is the head of business development for 701 Creative, a strategic communications and branding firm. Hello, Deborah.
Hello.
Deborah Malinix. We have Rudy Ellis, founder and CEO of Switchboard Live, an all-in-one live streaming platform that enables brands to broadcast through streaming across multiple channels. And lastly, we have Elizabeth Convery. Hi, Elizabeth. Founder of Very Real Estate, a boutique real estate brokerage firm that is reshaping the residential real estate industry. thank you all so much for being here with us today. So, Deborah, I'm going to start with you. So, 701 Creative has established itself as, you know, an expert in brand messaging since, I believe, the 1980s. So whether, you know, whether it's a Fortune 500 company, whether it's a nonprofit, whether it's a small shop, 701 brings powerful messaging to audiences, and 75% of its referrals, of 75% of its clients are actually referrals. So tell us a little bit about 701, and specifically, how can viewers get in contact with 701, and what is the unique value proposition that 701 offers to the community?
701 Creative is a new name for an old business. My original business was Deborah Malenik Advertising, and I began that over 40 years ago. And I sold the business a year and a half ago, to two of my star employees, Laura Jacoby and Sal Travato. And they are like family to me. I mean, when you work with someone over a very long period of time, they become family. And I am still involved in the new business, though I am not the owner anymore. I am working with business development.
Now, as head of business development for 701 Creative, a company that's been around since the 1980s and has been an expert in its field, what would you say is the unique value that 701 provides to clients?
Success. I mean, our clients, as you know, 75% of our clients are referrals. But what we have learned over the years is actual, real ways to help our clients.
We're going to come back to 701, but I want to bring Rudy into this conversation. So, Rudy, you know, Switchboard. Switchboard is a, you know, tremendous organization, tremendous company. If you have not come in contact with Switchboard, you need to. Switchboard allows brands to connect with their customers and audiences on every media-based platform simultaneously. So they actually coordinate connections between YouTube, between Facebook Live, between Periscope, so that, you know, if you are trying to reach your target market or your target audience, Switchboard will actually allow you to meet customers or your audience where they are.
Exactly.
And you can reach them all no matter what they're watching at the exact same time. So please tell us about that. Why is Switchboard so valuable, and how can they get a hold of you?
Well, first, thanks for having me here tonight.
Absolutely.
I really appreciate it, and thanks for the intro. I think you did a good job.
Oh, okay.
So there's no need for me to even talk about it. But no, so live video is actually changing, right? With Periscope coming on the scene, and Meerkat. It made it really easy for people to go live, right? And so what we saw is that there's all these different platforms, and people are expecting video to exist on those platforms. So why not make it easy for content creators, big and small, to be able to put their video where people are watching it? And so that's where Switchboard came about. So our goal was to make it really easy for bloggers, for podcasters, for churches, house of worships, for big brands like
TV everywhere,
right?
TV everywhere.
And so that's our goal, is to make it really easy for content creators, whatever your passion is, to make sure you're reaching your audience.
Wonderful. Thank you, Rudy. And we will come back to Rudy, and we will come back to Switchboard. Want to bring Elizabeth into this conversation. Viewers out there, you know, I'm sure you all agree that for most people, the purchase of a residence is a very big commitment, perhaps one of the biggest commitments that you will ever make. Household brokerage firms are sometimes known for being big and impersonal, but Very Real Estate has a hospitality-based orientation as a service model. So Elizabeth, please tell us a little bit about the value that Very provides, and also how can they get a hold of you?
Sure, thanks, Jen. So I started my company, Very Real Estate, to give my clients the experience that I never had when I bought my own home. I had a background in commercial real estate. So when I decided to move from the commercial real estate sector into residential, I interviewed actually a lot of my friends who had bought houses in Philadelphia, and the stories were so similar. It was, I found my property online, I called the phone number, somebody let me through the door, I told them what I wanted to pay for it, and I would ask them one final question, and I would say, well, who was your realtor? And I couldn't believe how many people didn't remember the name of the person who helped them with the largest purchase of their life. So I decided to change all of that with Very and provide a hospitality approach to it. So we act as almost like a real estate concierge. We sit down with our clients, we speak with them for sometimes up to an hour and a half, asking them every question you can imagine about buying a home. And then we hand select the properties that make sense for them, and we curate the property tour and really take it out of the consumer's hand and provide our expertise for the largest purchase of their life. So the best way to find me is through our website, very, as in very good, re.com.
We're going to talk a little bit more in a little bit about the customized boutique service that Very Real Estate provides. But before that, we're going to circle back to Deborah, and we're going to talk a little bit more about 701. 701 has been ranked by the Philadelphia Business Journal as a top branding and social media agency for the last 2 years in a row. And social and 701 helps brands communicate to their target audience. It's all about communicating effectively to viewers. So, Deborah, who is a great client or referral for 701? And what is 701 offering in return for viewer support?
Because we like to think outside of the box, and because we like to do things that are sometimes a little bit edgy, we like to work with small to medium-sized businesses in any of the sectors, really, healthcare, education, real estate. You never know what's going to happen from this. And in this particular business, when you do a good job, you are referred to other people. And I think it's one of the top ways of business. And we do it. I think, especially with millennials now, one of the ways that they communicate is by referral. And it doesn't matter what ad they might see, let's say, but they say, what does my neighbor use? Or what do you buy? Or where do you go to eat? And this referral is really at the base of much of the new communication direction that we work with.
So everybody out there, 701 Creative, remember, you can reach them, www.701creativellc.com. Mm-hmm. They 75% of their clients are through referral. So if that is not a testament, I don't know what is. So if you are looking for messaging assistance, branding help, marketing, please consider them and their slate of experts that are there waiting to help you. Let's transfer over to Rudy. We're going to go back to switchboard just for a little bit here. If you are not convinced of the genius that exists behind this digital platform, then perhaps this very cool point will convince you. Switchboard recently partnered with the 45th Annual Emmy Awards to ensure simultaneous streaming across all platforms. Way cool, okay? Way cool, viewers out there. So Rudy, please tell us, who is a great client for you, and what are you offering in return for viewer support?
One minor note. So it's the daytime Emmys.
The right? Daytime Emmys.
Yeah, we would love to do that.
They're just as good.
Yeah, they're just
viewers.
As good, but it's the daytime Emmys, right? So we don't want to scare off folks, but like, wow, these guys are working with the Emmys. We can't afford them, right? So no, our platform, it's built for any type of content creator. So great segue, because you want to reach your audience. So we have platform fees where start between $75 to $99 a month. So you can, you know, stream to five different destinations, your website, your app, your Facebook page, YouTube, just a great way to get, you know, additional exposure for whatever it is. So, and our goal is to make it easy, you know, and simple, easy platform, because streaming can be hard, right? And so we wanted to make sure that it's three steps. Video in, select your destinations, and go live.
Video in, select your destinations,
go live.
Go live.
Yep, and if you want to find out about Switchboard, it's switchboard.live. That's our website, www.switchboard.live. Facebook, YouTube, Periscope, everything Switchboard Live.
Thank you, Rudy. We are transitioning over to Elizabeth Convery. Last but not least, Elizabeth, home buyers are being paraded around to property after property, you know, disliking a lot of them, I'm sure, and probably even sometimes wondering if their agent even heard anything that they said in their original fact-finding meeting. I know that that was my experience at least once or twice when I was purchasing a home. So tell us a little bit more about this concierge approach. Who is a good client for you, and what are you offering in return for viewer support?
Jen, you are in the majority. I heard a very interesting statistic. The average consumer looks at 40 properties or more before they make a purchase. The average very client looks at 10 or less. And that's because we, as I mentioned, we spend about an hour and a half working with them to, I ask them a series of probing questions to understand not just what property they're looking for, but what's their lifestyle. And we pride ourselves on matching a property with a family. And I believe that there is a piece of real estate for every family, as cheesy as that sounds. The process can take a little bit of time, but with the right thought and, you know, really understanding the market, we're able to get people into their homes. So 90% of our business is on buy-side advisory. So if we work primarily, my team and I work in Center City, Philadelphia, and all of the greater Philadelphia region, even into New Jersey. So if you're looking to buy a home and you're looking for a seamless process, you're a busy professional and you don't have time to be trolling all of the new listings on Zillow and Trulia, give us a shout.
Last quick comment on that. So concluding thoughts on Very Real Estate. What I heard out of that was aim small, miss small. Measure once, cut once. Right? Very good. Deborah, Rudy, Elizabeth, thank you. Hello, everybody. I'm back with three extraordinary entrepreneurs who are pioneering the way in marketing and advertising, media and entertainment, and digital technology. If you're just tuning in, this is Jen Montag with the Empower Hour broadcast, where we spotlight the very best and very brightest entrepreneurs that our metropolitan cities have to offer. So to my immediate left, I have Tova Herskovich, founder and CEO of Boss Brands, a digital design and strategy agency based in New Jersey. Tova, so great to have you with us. To my immediate right, I have Dave Wilkes, founder of Wilkes Productions, a full-service promotion and entertainment company based in Philadelphia that has been delighting audiences and satisfying customers since 1988. Dave, so glad to have you with us today. And last but not least, I have to my far left, Emily Roman, founder of The Digital Owls, a boutique digital marketing company offering one-stop shop sales and marketing services to entrepreneurs. Thank you all so much for being with us today. So Tova, from integrated logos, website builds, marketing campaigns, and social media strategies, Boss Brands does it all. The design work you do is impeccable. I have seen the website, and all of you need to see her website as well. What do you enjoy most about what you do at Boss Brands, and what is the unique value that you offer to customers?
Thanks. So I think what I enjoy most, and this might sound a little anticlimactic, is I just love simplifying a lot of the messaging and a lot of the marketing material that clients bring to us or the ideas clients have. So much of what I see out there or what clients bring to us to improve on is just overly complicated. And my partner, Bela, we call ourselves the bosses. She's the designer. We're the strategist. And we just love simplifying everything. We have a minimalist design approach. So just, you know, bright colors, simple fonts, kind of just getting that message across. And then as your question about a specialty, it's really about making design work that looks good on digital devices. So I don't know if you noticed, but, you know, logos are getting simpler and simpler. Design's getting simpler and simpler. It's just what looks good. When you're looking at something on your mobile device, you want to be able to scroll it, and it should be easy to read. We're all like scrolling, right? So it's different, you know, than if you would see like a big, beautiful, you know, elaborate ad in a newspaper. So just what we do is, you know, we take your brand and we just make it really, really appropriate for digital devices, and we give it that boss, you know, approach to it. So like that really strong authoritative personality that really helps it stand out, especially on social media and online.
So viewers out there, Boss Brands is very big into simplicity, you know, simplifying messaging.
So anything that's really short and sweet and to the point, that's what catches your attention, because you can't really like commit to reading like a whole article when you're standing online. So you just want something short and sweet. They call it snackable. Like you can just kind of like snack on these cute little GIFs or little videos or little quotes.
Snackable.
Snackable content.
I wish
I could take credit. I wish I could take credit, but I can't. So if you want to think of, let's say, you know, an article or your blog post, maybe that's like a meal that you're serving or a webinar that you've delivered to clients, that's like a meal. And on social media, you just want to give them a little snack.
Is your social media post snackable? very interesting. So we're going to bring, so before we bring Dave into this conversation, how can we get a hold of Boss Brands?
So you can visit us at bossbrands.co. Full disclosure, we're working on our website and, you know, we're perfectionists, but if you go there, you can see a little bit of what we are and you can sign up. We have a little freebie for you. We designed like a nice clean looking invoice that you could just send out to clients and stuff. So we designed it for you guys. You could just download it and use it. And yeah, and I'm the boss at bossbrands.co.
Thank you, boss. So we are going to transition over to Mr. Dave Wilkes to talk about Wilkes Productions. So Wilkes Productions offers a vast array of services. So when you think about media and entertainment, Wilkes Productions does everything. So from decorating to catering to photography to videography, do you need actors, models, announcers, DJs? The list goes on. So Dave, can you just tell us a little bit about, number one, how can we contact you? And number two, I mean, I think I've already talked about the value that you provide, but if you'd like to share more about the value that you provide.
Well, you did a great job.
Thank you.
And I want to commend you on that. Wilkes Productions was started because I realized that a lot of people like to see quality entertainment, but they don't always have that quality money. So True. I give quality entertainment at affordable prices. And people come to my shows and they love it and they enjoy being there because of the type of entertainment that they get. So that's what started Wilkes Productions. And I do so many different things over my lifetime, over my career, I should say, that I incorporated it all together.
So someone can hire Wilkes Productions for something that they need that is a la carte, right? But you also produce these shows.
Exactly.
So the boxing show, that's a show, but there's another show that you produce as well, isn't there?
Pageant for plus size women size 14 or above. And in the pageant, they model evening gowns, lingerie, nothing explicit. It's family oriented.
Keep it clean.
And they do a talent. So I brought this year's winner along with me because I want, when I tell people about my pageant, I want them to know that I'm not joking. This is the actual winner of the pageant.
Very nice.
She won the pageant in
this year,
2018. And the winner of our pageant is called Queen. So this is Queen Tiffany Henderson, Wilkes Productions Big Beautiful Women International Pageant.
So this is so cool. We're going to get back to Dave and his pageants and his fighting parties and everything else that he does, but we're going to shift over now and we're going to talk to Emily Roman. Emily is the owner of One Stop Shop, is the owner of a One Stop Shop digital marketing firm called the Digital Owls. And the scope of the services that the Digital Owls provide is very wide. Everything from sales funnel development to social media, literally everything that you could possibly want from a sales generation perspective, from a sales funnel development perspective, from social media branding. Tell us more about your very vast service model, and what is unique about it?
Okay. Well, thank you so much for having me.
Absolutely.
So what's unique about my business is basically the fact that a lot of entrepreneurs, when they think about lack of sales or lack of, you know, lead generation, or maybe that they want to kind of grow to the next level, they think that maybe is because social media, or maybe they think that they need a better website, or maybe they think that it's their messaging. So we kind of bring all the pieces together of marketing and the business model, and we actually implement it for the business. So we dive deep into their vision, we dive deep into their messaging, what they want to do. I think Deborah talked about basically the messaging is really important, or like what they actually need. They don't really understand it, like, you know, the website or the social media. So basically putting all those pieces together is what makes us unique. We definitely dive deep into your messaging, but we also try to figure out where the missing pieces are. Are you not on Facebook the correct way? Are you, you know, bringing the right messaging on Instagram? Tova talked about how to actually create messaging on social media snackable, but we also focus on making sure that the messaging is for the right people. So aside from that, we also make sure that if you're not on Facebook ads, we do the like lead generation strategy for you. We create landing pages. We provide free value to your clients or potential clients first. And then after that, they come into your funnel, basically, and we nurture the prospects and we prime them for that actual sale.
Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you. So we're going to transition back to Tova. Tova, one question for you. So viewers out there, boss brands can take a brand and can make it come to life. Who is the ideal client for boss brands?
I think I'd say it's someone who believes in the power of branding and they want something that's really beautiful, strong, that stands out. You know, there's all types of, you know, logos, do-it-yourself, Fiverr, whatever it is. But we're looking for brands who really want something special, something unique, and to really make that statement, especially online.
Something beautiful, something simple, something unique, something that is online and something that's going to resonate with your target market. We're going to move on to Mr. Dave Wilkes. Dave, a memorable event requires magic. Everybody, if you are hosting an event, I know you want it to be magical. How does Wilkes Productions create that magic for customers?
With my team. I have a pageant director. Her name is Queen Karen Montgomery, and her name is Queen because she won the pageant in 2003, and she stuck around and became the pageant director. So, of course, Tiffany Henderson. We have a team, and we decorate the place. We make it look fabulous for whatever event we're doing. And also, as I said before, the magic comes from not spending a lot of money to be there. And we're doing an event now. It's a masquerade ball. And the tickets are only $25. And the drinks, the food, everything is free.
Oh, my. So okay, so you guys heard it from Dave Wilkes. It's magical when you can keep some money in your pocket. That is magical, trust me. And also what makes your events so magical are your staff. It's the talent that you hire. It's the talent that staffs your events. They really are what makes your events magical.
Exactly. The entertainment, we have an array of entertainment. But one particular person, artist that I like to mention is my daughter. Her name is Destiny Marie. And she sings Patti LaBelle, Whitney Houston, all of this type of hard music that's hard to sing. She sings it with ease.
Okay, so guys, if you're a lover of music and you want to hear the greats, then you absolutely need to call Dave Wilkes and book him for your next
event.
And I
have to say, my pageant has a theme song. It's called Beauty Comes in Plus, because plus size is on the rise. And Beauty Comes in Plus was written and recorded by my daughter, Destiny Marie.
That's awesome. So are you guys sold out there, viewers? Please call Dave Wilkes for
hear that
your
song
next
on
event.
YouTube or wherever.
It's wonderful. Thank you, Dave.
Thank you.
Okay, last but not least, Emily, there are so many entrepreneurs that struggle with bandwidth, right? Most of us do, right? We're our finance person, we are our salesperson, we're our marketing person, and we are our customer service person. So that being said, you know, who is your ideal client? And again, how are you able to make their lives so much easier?
So I think that everything that you just said, that's my ideal client. So the ideal client would be somebody who struggles with wearing all these different hats, right? And realizing that you can't do it on your own and that you may need specialists to come into your business and actually deep dive from a, you know, maybe unbiased, you know, view and literally just audit your business, say, hey, maybe this is where you're missing the mark and this is how we can actually, you know, work with you to implement strategies that will actually work for you. One of the ideal clients that I would say would be Dr. Crooks. She is amazing, and she is a trailblazer. So that's sort of like the type of client that I would be looking for.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. So that concludes this final panel. Tova, Dave, Emily, thank you for being here.
Thank you.